Well, I've only had one foot down here this morning.